Now draw around the lines to build up form and shape.